We start today with some highlights from last night's 8th grade football game where our Wolves defeated the Libby Chargers. Here are some of the best plays of the game. Remember, ASB officer and homeroom representative meeting today at 8 a.m. in room 204. Bring your class's ideas and suggestions for upcoming socials, spirit days, and charitable work. Walkathon winners, congratulations to all and thank you for howling good, Walkathon.
We had 199 bouncy house winners, 69 students will get to choose someone to pie in the face, and 20 students won an exclusive Chinook t-shirt.
And our pizza lunch with 10 friends are 6th grade,
Hannah Moss,
7th grade,
Morgan Davenport,
and 8th grade,
Kaya Anderson.
The classes who won the donut parties are 6th grade,
room 115, Mrs. Beach,
7th grade,
room 221, Mrs. Doherty,
and 8th grade,
room 105, Mrs. Francis.
$200 classroom supplies, Miss Doherty.
Bouncy House obstacle courses will be here Friday, October 13th for all students who raise $25 or more during the walkathon. Wristbands will be handed out during first hour and bouncing will be during grade level lunches and last period.
Dance meeting today at 2:45 p.m. in the cafeteria.
Remember to turn in your Winter One sports clearance packets in the office.
Happy birthday to Avery Hill and Jackson McCollum.
Shout outs to
Mr. Butler and Mitchell Cole.
And Blake Darling.
Now we end today with our lunch menu.
Spaghetti, spaghetti, spaghetti. One big bowl of my spaghetti, spaghetti, spaghetti.